it's definitely a tornado, and I missed that by about 50 metres. There's all that crap up the road. I'll go and take some photos of that.